Sleep problems are one of the most common problems that parents face. Every study, no matter what country it's been done in, has found that 25 to 30% of babies have problems sleeping. The two most common problems are waking at night and difficulties falling asleep at bedtime. A recent National Sleep Foundation Sleep in America poll found that 69%, more than two-thirds of parents, wanted to change something about their child's sleep.